closing for people to evacuate because, as you can see, with conditions like this already, if you're stuck in a traffic jam trying to get out of town, that could be problematic with such difficulty with visibility and all the rest. Here's a
glass of Galveston beer.
Well, thank you. That will be nice for after we are done covering this.